Welcome to our Healthy Food and Healthy Life channel. Today's topic is foods to increase blood platelets. How to naturally increase your platelet count. Platelets. The role of platelets in our body is essential as part of the process of blood coagulation. A normal platelet count ranges from 150,000 to 450,000. A low platelet count is known as thrombocytopenia. It is a serious matter that requires medical supervision, but you can help it along through a controlled diet. A list of foods known to raise platelet levels and improve your health. In this video, we are going to discuss about the foods to increase platelets in the blood. What causes low platelets? When it comes to the causes of low platelets in the blood, the most common ones include diseases such as dengue fever and viral infections. Diseases of the spleen. Hemolytic anemia or aplastic anemia. Long-term alcohol toxicity. Deficiency of vitamin B12 and folic acid. Vitamin K deficiency. And more serious diseases such as leukemia or as the result of chemotherapy. Possible cancer in the bone marrow and lymph nodes. Whatever the cause may be, it is important to monitor levels and try to keep platelet levels up as much as possible. Some of the common symptoms one can look out for include petechiae, which is nothing but the appearance of the dark red spots all over the skin. Persistent headaches even after a minor and trivial injury. Excessive bleeding with extended time for clotting of the blood. Spots of blood after you are done brushing your teeth. If you have been experiencing any of these above mentioned signs and symptoms, it is quite important to consult a doctor without fail. Foods to increase platelets count. Maintain a balanced diet, prioritizing the foods to boost platelets before anything else. Eat foods with high levels of vitamins and minerals that help our body generate more thrombocytes to recover our health. Increasing the amount of vegetables and fruit is an important step to raise platelet levels effectively. Papaya and papaya leaf. Papaya is helped to increase platelets in your bloodstream. People suffering from dengue are often advised to consume this fruit to bring themselves back to health. Not just the fruit, but even the consumption of the Carica papaya leaves are actually very effective in boosting the overall platelet count in the body. Crush the leaves into a mortar and pestle. Extract the juice. Consume 2 tablespoons of this every day. Pumpkin. Yet another one of the amazing foods to eat to increase platelet count is pumpkin. Apart from being an amazing boost with its amazing nutrition, it is also loaded with vitamin A, which is a crucial factor in boosting the overall platelet count in the body. Pomegranate. Pomegranate is a storehouse of nutrients and health-boosting properties. It is mainly because of the antioxidant, anti-inflammatory, and the nutritious benefits of this fruit that helps in getting your platelet count back to normal. Drink freshly extracted pomegranate juice. Green leafy vegetables. Vitamin K is a very beneficial factor that plays a key role during the process of thrombogenesis. The activation and formation of platelets is often linked with the activity of vitamin K. Green leafy vegetables like that of spinach and kale, etc., are loaded with vitamin K, which ensures to help boost the platelet count in the body. Consume green leafy vegetables on a daily basis. Wheatgrass. The consumption of wheatgrass has been found very beneficial for the overall process of platelet generation. Wheatgrass has chlorophyll, which has a similar structure to that of the hemoglobin. It is often believed to be a potent factor that helps in the proper production of the red blood cells, hemoglobin, and platelets. Extract the juice of a bunch of wheatgrasses. To half a glass of the juice, add a few drops of lemon juice. Drink this once every day. Vitamin C. Vitamin C and its beneficial antioxidant property, it increase platelets naturally. The powerful antioxidant properties of the lemons and other sources of vitamin C help to prevent the unnecessary free radical damage of the platelets. Consume more sources of vitamin C in your diet, like lemon, oranges, berries, etc. Carrots. The amazing foods to increase platelets in the blood is by consuming carrots. Given the fact that carrots and even beetroots are loaded with iron and essential nutrients, munch and snack on a bowl of carrot instead of something unhealthy. Fresh milk. Milk is the one source that contains all the major components that are necessary for the healthy production of the platelets in our body. It is loaded with calcium, iron, folate, vitamin D, and vitamin K2, which helps in supplementing the needs of the body to produce healthy platelets in the body. Consume a glass of milk in the morning or a glass of warm milk with turmeric before going to bed at night. Brussels sprout. This is rich in vitamin K, which is beneficial in the production of the platelets in the body. Boil the Brussels sprouts and eat them as an accompaniment with a dish. Celery. Celery is known for their properties in raising platelets. The best way to eat these is raw, possibly in a salad, so to get the maximum amount of vitamins. The best way to eat them is in broth or in a vegetable cream. Vitamin B12 rich foods. Vitamin B12 is a potent remedy for boosting the platelet in the blood. The lack or deficiency of the vitamin B12 in our body is often characterized by the altered immune system, which predominantly affects our overall immunity. Increase the consumption of vitamin B12 in your daily diet, like boiled eggs, steak, cheese, etc. Coconut oil. Coconut oil could help in activation of the platelet production in the body. The presence of the healthy medium-chain fatty acids and nutrients are what help coconut oil boost the overall platelets in our body. Consume coconut oil in your day-to-day cooking. Add 1 tablespoon to your daily morning smoothie and drink that. Raisins. Dried grapes can even be helpful in boosting the platelet count. The high content of iron in the raisins are believed to be a natural boost of health for people who are suffering from lack of proper levels of platelet in the body. Instead of something unhealthy, snack on raisins in between meals for boosting the platelet count. Garlic. Garlic is known for its beneficial blood purifying properties, which is believed to play a very crucial role in amplifying the rate of platelet production in the blood. It is believed to also have antimicrobial properties, which are quite crucial when it comes to fighting off any form of infection inside the body. Consume 1 to 2 cloves of raw garlic in the morning. Foods that decrease platelet count. The consumption of fish oil for treating the condition of lowered platelet count in the body. The omega-3 fatty acids in the platelet tend to have negative impacts on the body, restricting the production of the same, so avoid fish oil. While some foods can raise your platelet count, others, including some beverages, can lower it. Things that can lower your platelet count include quinine, which is found in tonic water, alcohol, cranberry juice. Reduce the intake in fast foods, sweets, and pastries. For more updates and health-related videos, click the subscribe button, share, and comment our videos.